See with the sticks up. They're going to go. They're going to fight and go. Barr's a very... Oh, is he giving it to him? Wow. Davey Barr, I don't think David has lost a fight.
No.
You know, since he's been with Detroit, he's really a kind of a guy that's very, very quiet, both on and off the ice. But boy, can he handle himself. Presley is hurt. He's shaken up. That started in behind Steffen to the left, and the sticks came up between the two, and they sort of squared off evenly over by the faceoff circle, and Barr happened to get a couple of punches in, and Presley, I believe, is cut. Boy, there's a big swath of blood on the ice, but he's not going to let that stop him and go off. He's going right to the box, the penalty box, that is.
First penalties of the second period coming at 1:46 of period two.
Oh, look at this one up on the board across the way. Toronto Maple Leafs early 1-0 lead over the Blues in St. Louis. I assume you gave that one before I got back up.
Yeah, we did, but we did not get the goal score on that.
Those climbs are getting longer and longer. Harden the old knees. There's one.
Look at Harper coming back. They were down 2-1. They've scored the last three. They lead it 4-2.
Controversy in that game last night. I thought Ogrodnik had scored at the buzzer. They did not allow the goal. Canadians again up on the Bruins at the Forum in Montreal, 2-1. They won last night 6-2. I guess they said the blue light had gone on, I guess, last night. That's what forced that game into overtime. It would have given Quebec the lead. As we look at
penalty number 17,
what started Wayne the fight. Runner. See, Barr had that stick right up around Presley's right ear, and he retaliated, and the way they go, a mutual square off somewhere.
That was the one right there, the uppercut. I think that got him.
Caught Presley.